sound port.
Correction, 194. Show me arriving at vocational.
10-4.
Hola. How y'all doing?
Hey, man.
How you doing? One.
I gotta do a Todd over fucking over again. No, I don't got internet. And then he refuses to fucking call the internet company. Oh well, and then he can still sit with an unexcused absence. And he can keep on fucking doing a reaction because it's always denied. I don't care. Because literally, he just fucking reacts and he doesn't even fucking fill out the sub request form with detail. I have no internet. That's his only fucking reason. And, like, it doesn't look good on him because since he came back from LOI, he hasn't attended one route. You know that?
Yeah, I noticed.
So he basically haven't been to routes in 2 weeks. So, I don't care if you don't have internet, come up with a better reason, or still attend routes in single player. Like, what's the difference of him doing routes in single player? Single player don't need internet. Right?
Wait. So, do I play on the server tonight, or single player?
Server, you should be fine. I think I fixed my issue.
Alright, you know, I did what you told me to do.
Yeah, you should be fine. Alright, how many people are... You're
still... I'm gonna start home.
Aaron's still heading to the boat. Alright, once you log in, CJ, you can head to the high school.
What y'all doing right now? Oh, never mind.
It's PM, so if you have a Vogue, you pick up Vogue first. But I don't think you do. You're a full tier, remember?
No. You ain't give me that. Okay, let me look at this one.
Well, let me know when you're loaded in 301.
for real when I'm older.
Copy. You're good to keep on going.
I think he's the one that's been playing Roblox. I think I saw him playing Roblox or something. lagging.
No, why?
It just like your doors was closing very, very slowly.
Yeah, because I wasn't in neutral.
Oh.
I did it on purpose. I didn't feel like having it rev really high. Alright, let me know if I get too close.
You're good. You need to have some room for the kids to, you know, go between the buses. Or not.
Plenty of room for the kids. Hey, look, I could fit. Look.
What about the big people then? There's
oh
not.
Oh my
there
god!
Will never
people
always be.
Fit. You're fine. Quit complaining, Mister. Oh, with this one, huh? Let me hop up the stairs.
This one. Which is so sad. Which is so sad. Just so sad.
Boys. Boys. Oh, and I'm gonna do a 5M thing to Aaron. Are you my papa? Papa. Papa.
Wow.
Are you my papa?
Oh my god.
Yes,
if,
you my papa.
If I was,
Papa, papa. Yes, you're my motherfucking papa. Yes, papa. Well, Aaron's probably.
But yeah, if you go into the eighth, if you go in CJ's bus, I'm getting 50 FPS when I'm in his bus.
I'm on the constant 30. Oh, now I got a 54.
Why am I getting more than you?
That's no, now depressing. I got like 45. That's when I close to you guys, and then when I walk away, I got 60 at the end of my bus.
I know, right?
You know what it is?
I'm getting like 60 FPS.
What
yeah.
it is it's
what?
Because I got all the details in the front of the bus.
Oh.
Yeah. I have such a gay fucking horn.
I can't even hear your horn.
Who else was honking the horn?
Oh my god, I got a horn today. It works, oh my god. Because yesterday it wasn't even working.
Is CJ lagging?
I don't know.
CJ. Are you lagging? Dude, you froze. Yeah, you froze, man.
Is it just me or am I not seeing CJ?
What do you mean not seeing CJ?
Ooh, you don't have day 3's downloaded. Ooh.
You must.
I do, honestly.
CJ, you crashed, buddy.
Okay.
Yeah, because you're still frozen. And let me kick you, see if it gets you out of it. Spawn, what the fuck is it called? Spawn 111 today.
I'm gonna have to verify all my mods again.
Because you
sure
saw my bus, right? 111 yesterday?
Yeah.
Alright,
yeah,
so yeah, spawn 111 bishop. Alright, so we're waiting on what's its face. How long have we been here for?
About 10-15 minutes.
Yeah, pretty much. All right. Oh yeah, and for some reason, today we got out a little bit earlier because the bell rings at 1:35. It rang at like at 1:34
and a half.
I mean, yeah.
You know the bell, if they don't work on a schedule, they manually push it. Tomorrow you guys have a half day.
Yeah, I know, but I'm still going on vocational though.
They don't,
which I don't like. I don't. Yeah, they do.
Oh, shit, they do?
Yeah, and they gonna bring us back to High School North, but our parents are gonna have to pick us up, or if you have a car
that's
there, you can drive home.
Sometimes I was told that they don't do transportation on half days.
Well, they did.
They,
well,
they do, and then they said
you
they
know
don't.
What it is? With Hans River, they technically say they don't transport, but if you choose to take the bus and have a way home, then they say you can take it. You know what I mean? That's probably what you're talking about.
Mm-hmm.
That's why you're able to go, because you have a ride home.
Oh my god.
I... Let's say you don't have a ride home, then you don't go, and you are unexcused due to half... I mean, you're excused due to half day. Make sense?
Yeah.
Because yours is PM. So your PM VOC is automatic. They don't... They put it down as OCVTS, so it's not transport. But if you choose to go, they'll bus you and you'll get like a free credit or something.
I'm not trying to be the only one on the bus.
Well, you probably are.
That's all.
Are,
no, yeah, no, the no. There's going to be like quite a few people. There's like maybe one or two people that I know. Are you serious?
No, dumb fuck.
I'm frozen. Why isn't it starting?
You hit X. Oh, now you move as soon as I fucking try to go around you?
No, because I have sticky keys. It's sticky keys. I don't know what was going on. It's like my computer died for a few seconds. At least I know my high school in my head. That's good, but middle school and elementary is kind of weird.
Dude, I don't know. Fuck. I don't know what this face is about.
You better look at that route sheet.
Working on her. I think I know where to go out. I don't want to fuck up. Oh, yeah, he's all on the bottom of the map. He's on the top of the map.
Thank you.
You have a good one.
Like it like that.
Attention all drivers, if you have a middle school, you have to be at the middle school at 8:30, 830. I would like a confirmation from people, please.
10-4, 10-4, 10-4, 10-4, 10-4.
Aaron's like, what? I was like, oh, I would like a confirmation, please.
What do you mean? Oh, no, don't worry. Don't worry, I'm gonna eat it.
Thank you. Ruger one. Dispatch to 301.
Go for 301.
Your fourth stop for middle school will be 1060. Dispatch to 104, do you have a middle school?
Oh my god.
You have a middle school?
Copy.
Be advised, you will have one student on crutches.
10-4.
Alright man, you're gonna be walking farther today. It's only like half of a couple houses anyway, but you're fine with it, correct? Alright, thanks.
Bus 33 heading to middle school.
Copy 33. Thank you. Dispatch from 194.
Go ahead.
Nothing's found in my child check. Show me in layaway.
94. Oh yeah, shut up. Oh well. Someone needs to be put on Bush the dog.
Who?
CJ, because I can hear everything. Dispatch to bus 104.
Go ahead.
What's your ETA to the middle school?
He's fine, I already alerted the school is gonna be 5-10 minutes late due to him crashing earlier.
10-4.
So at 8:30, where are you guys gonna leave the MS?
10-4.
Let's start spectating people. Woo! As soon as I said that, someone started slowing down from 65. Aaron, I saw that, buddy.
Busted.
Aaron's busted.
Can I throw my computer in the garbage now? I'm literally about to buy myself a gaming laptop, whatever.
Aaron
PC.
You know I'm a speed demon.
I think
me and Aaron is speed demon here, because I'll be going 70 down the road.
Yeah, I know.
But sometimes when I'm like having a bad day, I'll go 50. Mm-hmm. But if we're having fun, I'm going as fast as the bus goes.
So I'm assuming we're
having 60's
fun.
Not even going, man.
What?
You haven't seen me at the first group.
Damn, someone's flying.
Look, he's late to the school, so he gotta do what he gotta do.
Speedy.
Alright. Would it be cool if we have 7 people on?
It would also be cool, just once in a while.
It
would also be cool that we, when we'll eventually have street lights that will sync with everybody.
Yeah, true. Doesn't make any sense. Can I call you later? Sure, why? Then she said, who's this? Are you kidding me? Who do you think this is?
You're loaded at the MS, and now you're speeding out of that. Oh!
Look, I'm gonna be late. I got a long route.
I'll let you go 25, that's it.
Don't mind me right now.
So you just laggy level.
I'll go down with that.
Jesus Christ, Aaron. Aaron almost took out the fucking turn sign.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Dude, I just saw you fucking whip it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, okay.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I fucking saw you almost fucking whip the sign and you just fucking ramp your wheel to the right. And no blinker. That's amazing.
You don't need a blinker that much.
Yeah, okay.
Shit, I don't use a blinker IRL. What are you talking about?
You know the invent one?
I know.
You know
I'll use my blinker when there's a fucking cop behind me. Seriously, cop rolling going at me. I'm like, oh, fucking goody goody. Shit, I think it for my dad. He doesn't even use a blinker. Not even.
So we got a total of two gasoline, no, two propane, no, one propane, I think, one gasoline, I think, two diesel. Unfortunately, there's only one Thomas, two international, and one person. We at the ES at 50.
Out the house.
Yeah, 8. I was right. Be right back.
I'm glad nobody was looking at my bus. Mm-hmm.
Beat off my chest, and you ain't better, better, better than the beat, do you regret? Can't say you. Yeah, need it out of me, mommy, on my way. I'm too many things that you are. Mean it, mean it, hold inside of you and all the fucking cars. But I never ever had a baby with you. I need it for you, I'd be so sorry. I feel so sad. I try to help you. I make it mad, and if I no warning about who you are. But I make it out, me pick it out, and find the fucking find. And I never, never touch me again. Not the freedom, but the woman out of nothing bad. Not the man you think that you are. You feel it hard inside of you, and money just in cost. Never met and never ever had a baby with you. I'm feeling up and helping help with something. I'm trying to help you. You made it my head.
Oh, shut up.
I'm so sorry. I feel so sad. I try to help you.
Shut up.
Oh, Willie, I still get people in my DMs screaming about, oh, he stole the fucking company from Willie. I was like, really? Then why Willie in my fucking company? Fucking morons.
I don't, and they hate me, so.
They keep thinking I stole it from
Doesn't
you.
Doesn't make any sense.
Like, I stole the company from you, then why would I let you in it? Does that make any sense?
Exactly.
You just couldn't handle it anymore. That's understandable. You had a lot of schoolwork to do and shit. And drama. So you gave it to me.
Yep.
Who else would you give it to? Who doesn't know
you? Exactly.
Like, I know basically the same knowledge as you as Tonto Regional, but I still talk to my bus drivers.
Because that's good.
Because since I left the school district, since I graduated, they can talk to you now. You know that?
For real?
Yeah. Once you graduate, you're no longer a student, so you can communicate, even hang out with your old teachers and shit. Bus drivers.
That's cool.
I still hang it.
I didn't get with my bus driver either anyway, my guy.
But my substitute I had, I forgot what his name was, but I had him for PE and other classes for like 2 years straight, and then he jogs in my neighborhood. So I jog with him once in a while.
Ooh, cool.
Yeah, the fuck you talking about, Greg? I hang out with my bus driver 24/7 and I'm still in school.
Well, they probably live by it, but it over here in Tonsor Regional, you can't talk or communicate out of on the bus or getting on or off the bus. You can't text them, you can't do anything. Make sense?
Yeah, but the thing is, my bus driver does not even live close to me. He runs a barbershop.
And that's probably, it's different if you go to his barbershop and shit.
No, it's not even that. I just legitimately will
go
to
the
dinner
fuck?
And fucking go. What?
Willie!
I'm telling. It's my thing.
What the fuck was that?
So weird. You'd know why. Oh my sticky god. Keys. The sticky keys. When I turn really hard, like when I turn and it stays like that, it holds it. I'm like, no.
Oh my god. Don't poor do it, and it does it.
I'm telling you, I'm getting a new computer. I want to, you know what? Forget the Cobra Guy stuff. I want a new computer. I didn't have this computer for long either. This is so sad. I only had it for like 301, a couple show months. Me around the
ES. Copy 301.
Yeah, 33, heading to yes.
Did you do your safety checks?
I do it close to the school.
Well, yeah, but usually you're supposed to do it the last stop, just in case.
Yeah, but I usually tell my students, if you don't, you better take all your trash and put it in front of the bus.
I did mine at the schools. I did mine at the middle school when I left.
Copy. How many more stops do you have, sir?
I did my last.
Copy. So you're out to the ES. I guess 8:50 is a good time. It's only 8:45. I might make a sheet for 4 or less drivers attending a schedule. Is anyone else like deny that?
We don't even follow the schedule.
We usually do follow the schedule. It's just the schedule was made when we had 8 drivers every day showing up. But now we have less drivers, meaning less people doing routes. And this, when we had 8 drivers, 3 drivers had the longest routes. That's why we had that schedule. Now I need to take the schedule and make it different or separate for 4 or less drivers attending. Because 20 minutes for fucking routes for 4 people, that's kind of little out of it, you know what I mean?
Right.
Like, I was thinking 8 o'clock, like, p.m. and a.m. are different, so I was going to set it up. I'll show you guys. I'll make a schedule in general chat if you guys want to stay after.
Nah, I'm going to go to sleep.
All right, I'll send you it.
Because I stayed up to, like 1 o'clock in the morning watching Netflix.
Alright, Willie, I'll send it to you in your DM or text message, so you have it. Alright, so, both of you are here. What are we waiting on? Alright, you may start loading at the ES. Four is loaded.
301 loaded.
33 loaded.
Just waiting for one more bus. Did you say he was loaded?
Yes.
I'll let you know when it's green for me.
Okay. It's actually red for me too, so.
Huh. So the light's still green. Now it's yellow. Or it's green for us. Correction, 194, Railroad.
10-4.
Thank you.
sees Aaron in the distance. Mm. My last two stops is a no-show. There are no more kids left on my bus.
Copy.
Alright, bye.
Alright, see you Thursday. There's no routes tomorrow.
Perfect, I can catch one and sleep.
Nope, there's no routes tomorrow unless you want to attend a field trip. It's totally voluntary.
Alright.
Alright, I'll talk to you tomorrow, man.
Yep.
Show my last stop on our show, heading back to, base.
Got it. Four, type in chat when you're heading back to the lot so we know. Copy. These lights. Thank you.
Yeah.